I just wanted you guys to be in this with me.
Okay. Oh. Hey guys, what's up? And welcome back to my channel. Y'all know that today is my last day here at the clinic, and I wanted these two to be in my video with me.
Don't cry.
My last week here at the clinic, I filmed it, and so you'll be seeing a lot of the both of them in it, and I got our Christmas party and a whole bunch of stuff. So this is my last video that you'll be seeing of me here with these guys. So let's go ahead and get started. So this is Trooper. He is here today to get his dental cleaning, his oral exam, and his full mouth radiographs. So when he gets admitted into the hospital, the first thing that we're gonna do is place his IV catheter. That's going to give us access to a vein and also so he can get IV fluids throughout his entire procedure. I'm also gonna pull for his pre-anesthetic lab work, and that's gonna check his liver, checks his kidneys, and it will also do a CBC and check his red blood cell count and his white blood cell count as well. It just lets us know that he is healthy enough to undergo anesthesia and sedation for today. And after all that is done, Dr. Stone's gonna come in and take a look at him before we get started on his dental cleaning.
We start by doing full mouth radiographs. This helps us see the tooth below the gum line, make sure there are no fractures, abscesses, or any other issues that need to be addressed by a veterinarian. So after his x-rays, he does need to come back to have surgical dental extractions because we did find that he has a couple of tooth root abscesses that need to be addressed. Otherwise, it could cause some major complications for him. Then we'll proceed with the dental cleaning. We're gonna scale every single tooth in front of the tooth, behind the tooth, and every crevice in between. Upon his oral exam, we found a retained deciduous tooth. Now, this is a baby tooth that should have fallen out years ago, but it did not. It was infected, so we did have to pull the retained deciduous and also the premolar that was right beside the deciduous tooth. After his cleaning, we go through and polish every tooth that was scaled. And finally, we will probe every tooth. We're looking for furcations or periodontal pockets or anything that may be abnormal. Once the cleaning is done, we will wake him up and he will be able to go home later that evening.
So this puppy is undergoing a dew claw removal. Their dew claws are usually removed when they're newborn puppies. However, this dog still has both his dew claws.
This is Bone. He was brought to us because his owner took him to another vet and he tested positive for heartworms. So we're retesting him just to make sure that it is a true positive because we don't have any records on him.
Hold on to me as we go, as we roll down this unfamiliar road. Although this wave is stringing us along.
So this test is indeed positive. The first dot at the top is our control, so that lets me know that the test ran correctly. This dot is a positive, and you can see a faint dot over here, and that lets me know that this is a strong positive heartworm test. So this dog is indeed heartworm positive, so we're gonna go ahead and start his heartworm treatment. So we're gonna take Bone's x-rays, and she has to be extremely still, so I am gonna give her a sedative so we can get a good picture of her chest.
Trouble, it might drag you down. You get lost, you can always be found. Just know you're not alone, 'cause I'm gonna make this place your home. Ooh, ooh, ooh.
This is Oliver. He came in because he was painful every time the owner tried to pick him up. Radiographed him and found a staple in his abdomen. We took him to surgery and opened his stomach up and removed the staple, which is right here.
Look right there. Oh, thanks.
Pre-anesthetic lab work was run and his IV catheter was placed. We gave him his antibiotic injection, his anti-inflammatory, and his pain medication, and started to get him prepped for surgery.
opened his stomach and we started pulling out plastic and wire, but we couldn't find the staple down in there. After removing all the bits and pieces of plastic and wire, Dr. Stone did put a sterile magnet down into his stomach to pull out the staple. And there it is on the end of the magnet. Oliver recovered great after surgery. We did keep him on IV fluids overnight, and then the next day he was bouncing around and acting like his old self again.
Seeing shorts and evening clothes with you. From nervous touch and getting drunk. To staying up and waking up with you. I was sleeping at the edge, holding something we don't need. All this delusion in our heads is gonna bring us to our knees. So come on, let it go. Just let it be. Why don't you be you? And I'll be me. Everything that's broke, leave it to the breeze.
So my boss wrote me a letter of recommendation, and honestly, when I read it, I started crying because it's so sweet, and I wanted to read it to you guys. So it says, "To whom it may concern, I would like to submit my recommendation for Victoria Birch. Victoria has worked for me as a technician and an assistant for 5 years. During her time here, she has become a valuable employee. She constantly strives to improve her knowledge about veterinary medicine and has enrolled in a program to become a licensed veterinary nurse. I have no doubt that she will complete this program. Victoria has a great passion for her job and animals, but also a passion for the people that care for them. She is an exceptional communicator and is frequently requested by our clients when they have questions or scheduling a technician appointment. She constantly goes above and beyond to ensure that people understand the procedures, treatments, and recommendations for their pets. I cannot recommend Victoria highly enough. Our loss will certainly be someone's gain." If you're someone from St. Francis watching this video, just know that I love you guys so much. And I will miss you every day. It's gonna be very hard for me to find something as great and as wonderful as you guys. I love y'all so much, and I will see y'all soon. Thank you all for watching this video. It was very hard for me to make, but after I get this uploaded and posted, I will be making my drive down to Louisiana, so we will have a lot of fun new adventures that will be going on. So thank you all for watching, and I'll see all of y'all in my next video. Bye.
Now's the time to let it slide. So come on, let it go. Just let it be. Why don't you be you? And I'll be me. Everything it's wrong, leave it to the breeze. Let the ashes fall. Forget about me. Come on, let